Hello and welcome to the Pico Technology Guide to Picoscope Instrument Driver Support Packages for MATLAB. In this video, I will be using the Picoscope 5000 Series Instrument Driver Package as an example to show you which files you require, how to configure the MATLAB environment, and run an example for data acquisition. The process will be similar for our other instrument driver packages. In addition to your Picoscope hardware, you will also require the software development kit for your device, MATLAB 2012B or later with Instrument Control Toolbox, and if you are planning to use a 64-bit version of MATLAB, you will also require the Microsoft Windows 7.1 software development kit to be installed on your PC. The MATLAB folder in the SDK contains the main files for the instrument driver package. Here we can see that we have a functions folder. This contains a number of helpful function files that you can use. There's also the PS5000A folder containing the main instrument driver, a number of example scripts, and some additional helper files. There are also some additional files containing constants and a user guide. Coming back to the main SDK folder, we will require the 32-bit dynamic link library DLL files. Take a copy of these. And note that there is an x64 folder in the main directory. This contains 64-bit driver files. We will copy these driver files into this directory. And coming back to the main SDK directory, we also need the wrapper DLLs. Again, note the x64 folder containing the 64-bit version of this DLL. Once this is complete, you can now start MATLAB. Here I have already started MATLAB and set my working directory to the PS5000A directory that we saw earlier. Note that the files are now displayed here. And if you look in the x64 folder, you'll see some additional files that you'll need to copy into the main PS5000A directory if you're using 64-bit MATLAB. Before we run an example script, we will need to configure the MATLAB compiler. To do this, at the command prompt, type max space hyphen setup and press enter. Here, MATLAB will display the compilers available. Note that in this case there are two. I will be selecting the LCC Win32 compiler for a 32-bit system. But if you're using a 64-bit version of MATLAB, you'll need to have selected the Microsoft Windows SDK 7.1 compiler. Once this step is complete, we can now run an example script. I'm now going to run an example script that demonstrates how to capture a block of data using the Picoscope. Double-click the example script file and to load it into the MATLAB editor. And here we can see that there are a number of functions that are called from the instrument driver in order to set up the Picoscope and then collect data. I've already set up a signal generator to input a sine wave signal into channels A and B on this Picoscope 5244B. Click Run. And you can see that the instrument driver goes through a process to connect to the device and then collect the data. And here we can see two cycles of a sine wave on channels A and B. Thank you very much for watching this video. For further information on MATLAB and Instrument Control Toolbox, please visit mathworks.com. For further information on Pico Technology products, please visit picotech.com. Thank you.